Hello guys, I'm back with a home remedy for your glowing skin. This is honey and this is so amazing. It's good for your skin internally or externally. You can intake honey every day in the morning. It's really good for your health as well. It is good for wrinkles and even removing sun tan. So in case if you think you're aging, and certain age we all have wrinkles, so you can just apply a drop of honey before you go for bath. Just apply where you have a smiling line. So this is a part also where everybody gets wrinkles, and near the corner of your eye. So we'll start here. Just apply a little drop of honey here. You can just stretch your skin. Apply it in a circular motion and take a drop of honey and apply it in this area too, where there is this corner of your eyes. Just stretch a bit like this so that this area you can apply it in a circular motion. Yes, so same way you can do it this side and this part, and any areas you want to apply, you can apply. If you have sun tan, you can apply it all over your face with the lime. Use lime in honey and just apply it on your face. Leave it for 5-10 minutes and then rinse it. You'll get rid of sun tan as well as wrinkles on your face, and it will glow. Your skin will start glowing a lot. I will show you. Meantime, I wait for 5 minutes to try this. I will just show you how you can do old school. In case if you all are baking it in the microwave or oven, use baking powder as per your quantity. I am going to do it in the toaster, those cookies, so I am not using baking powder, neither I am using salt. If required, you may use salt.